think the height is alright. I'm quite proud of myself on that one.
Yeah. Good, good weight.
Yeah.
Good weight.
Still good. Still good.
Still passing. I'll let you hit the ball.
Oops.
Oh, too far. That's good for Jonas.
Too much action on that one.
So now,
yeah, go back on the on this side. So if you make a pass to yourself,
then pass it to you,
control,
yeah,
and then the next pass to me, and I'll set you.
Get a higher contact on that.
That was really, really good though. We're coming back a little bit, so because you reached high and snapped and followed, you've got that in without any problem. That could have easily gone wrong.
One match.
Just that quick one. A little bit higher. Like,
just to give more time. But that's perfect.
Same place.
A little bit higher.
Oh, he's got a set out. Oh.
My bad.
Do you want to swap now? It's quite tiring.
Yeah, it's not efficient after this.
No. Four good ones. There's enough to change.
I think it was in.
Oh, I don't know.
Nice.
Short.
Too short. Nice! That's the impossible shot.
What? Oh. Oh, that's a good exercise, huh?
I want to hit two. One more from left? Yeah. Or we'll go from right. Yeah. Just work on my approach. Remember to how to do that all the time.
So, yeah. Pretend you got
that's a just very passing.
Pretend, yeah.
Well controlled. Really good control.
Up and down.
Nice.
Nice setting, Mike.
Well, consistency is there now. You know, you
I can do everything with that.
Yeah, it's good, isn't it? I think my last set was probably a carry. I mean, if I knew I was going to carry in a game, then I'd just bump set more often.
Yeah.
Or bump set the ones that are more dangerous. Good,
nice setting, Mike. Really nice setting.
Let's go. Ooh, warm.
Nice, Mike.
Nice as that.
Head down the line.
No!
Yes, I saved it.
I think for me, all I want to be able to do is occasionally be able to hit these balls a bit, you know, like those last two. Where I can just swing and just hit into the line or hit into the back or, you know, just to be able to do it. And then it'll stop. So if I am up against the defender who's looking for the shots, I can just swing on
just
and then if they're moving, then they're not going to control
make the serve.
From the back line.
Your back line.
Intense.
Okay.
Such a nice
fit. I'm not really giving you a proper two. It's sort of in between the two and the one.
That was good, that was really good.
In my mind, I'm not thinking close enough to me, I think. I'm still pushing it a bit. Bang on the line.
I think I got it.
Yeah.
My timing. I'm again rushing. I'm gonna wait till the
other one. Such a good angle.
Yeah, I just wanted to time that like that. Very nice set.
Yeah.
That's the
moment I wait,
yeah.
All day long. And it's not, regardless of how much I jump, if my legs are feeling it or not.
Yeah.
It's so weird.
Shall we set up target? When you stop thinking about the jump and thinking about the...
Yeah, exactly. Just like the jump is nothing, is it?
Yeah.
I didn't hardly jump.
Yeah.
But I can still put it there fast.
with the wrist, even if it's the block, it's just going to touch it there. Because the ball has so much spin.
Yeah.
Touch off the block is almost the point.
Yeah.
Maybe higher, maybe.
Yeah. One more, good one.
One more.
Nice, mate.
Oh, yeah. That's good. And again, it's a great get out of trouble shot, isn't it? If you're off the net and
off the net
in trouble, smack it into the back.
It's right in the middle, in the back. There's a lot of chances. Yeah.
Huh.
Even if they get a touch on that, it's not going to be perfect.
Yeah.
Gonna be somewhere off the net.
Yeah. All right, 5:30. Wait, I'm just gonna put some water in here. Right?
Seeing someone wonderful.
Yeah.
And even on the little story I put on Instagram, I muted it because I thought maybe there was you saying, oh nice, but I've muted the story, so it was only me hitting the net and going back, so I'm on my own, so I'm not hearing anything that I'm seeing anyone or anyone is around.
Yeah.
Or on my own.
Yeah.
Like, you know, we're justifying it to ourselves. We might have to justify it to someone else.
Yeah, but
I don't think we're not ill. We're not in contact with anyone.
And
we're not going to be in contact with anyone who's vulnerable.
If you just see the place I work in, it's a care home. I do part-time work over there. These guys that they stay in the place that we take care of, they're fine. But they were all like convicted great criminals. And in the streets, it's insane. The thing they do, the way they live, it's insane. Like they're in the street 24/7 now. A guy runs someone over with a 10-pound note. Yeah. Sunday. So run him over and then he reversed and run over.
Chipster, that's literally in front of where I was working. I got there, police car is everywhere. Dead body on
the floor. Unbelievable.
Do you want to hit any targets or just see how you feel?
I'll try to get one cross, one line.
So what I'll try and do,
yeah.
I'll try and serve you into close to where you're standing. So if you can push the first ball in halfway, adjust, you can, but I'll try and serve you like in the back end of the court if I can. So put a little bit of height in, bring it forward like a meter or just forward like a meter, meter and a half if you can.
You ended up putting this pass behind you.
Yeah. Asking too much. Just nice steady platform and just bump it forward.
This mechanical pass after this.
Enough time, enough, give me enough time to come and make give you a good set.
Okay, I'm thinking too much about the pass. Forgot about my step.
You're recording it. It's evidence.
No, I'll delete it. Just once, I'll watch it once.
Like the ball?
Wilson?
It's pumped a bit harder than the others.
I just lost line on that.
Yeah.
So I have to, on that one, that I have to challenge the block somehow.
Yeah.
Why?
Well, certainly challenging with that sort of power. If the block doesn't get a good block, it's either going to fly out or it's going to, we're playing it back off the block. Line on that one.
Yeah. I'm too early. It's a nice set.
It's probably going to be my last one now before.
I'll do one after this end. Casa.
Nice.
Nice. Nice swing.
Have you got enough time coming in? Does it feel okay?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Perfect.
I see.
One more on the left. Huh. And then I've got to get going.
Yeah.
Oh.
I've got a meeting at 6, I think.
Yeah. Oh my word. What a day.
Oh, guys.
If I can do this, I'm not too bothered about the lockdown, to be honest. Or no tournaments. You know, as long as. If we can do this, I'm happy. You know, if there's an ease on the lockdown, I say okay, one household or something. I don't know, or like four of you at the court at the time, or one court at a time.
Is it fine?
Life? Yeah. I got a feeling though, when if there's an announcement with an ease up of some, you know, where I can go to work, I'm just going to be packed with work. I'm not gonna have time.
Like, I've made the job easy, I do it myself.
Yeah.
I wanna. 3.
Okay.
Let's try that.
Yeah, sure.
1 meter.
Okay. Sure. You call it. Yeah. If you don't call, I'll just give you a normal set.
Maybe just on top of the head, maybe a meter away from the head.
Okay.
So I'll approach.
Okay.
This way, you know. Instead of going there, I'll go this way.
Okay.
In front of, like behind you.
The bottom of my feet are burnt. This.
Sand.
Yeah.
Could it still be more square and go in front of me? So I have to stop them here. On the camera, I have to start here. If I'm there or there, I'm wrong.
Can you throw the ball over? Yeah, please.
This guy.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, there's one there. Huh. Just don't want to do any more.
Yeah. One more?
Yeah, I suppose you've got a blocker coming.
Well, it'll still drag the blocker.
But blocker looking at me first for second ball if they're good. If they're not, I'm just going to slap you. And then they're looking from here.
Yeah,
so as soon as you go behind,
there's going to be a massive,
massive gap over there.
And the defender's going to come in for here. So that's wide open. That space is going to be wide open.
Yeah. And I'm more likely to hit there. If I'm coming behind you, that would be perfect.
Yeah.
If I'm behind you, that's a perfect set. But because I'm going up front,
yeah,
maybe.
Okay.
It's like. Nice. That's the one. That's the very nice. Brilliant.
Let's do one more. But maybe you try and
place it there. I'll go behind and just knock the ball over. Okay. You want to do that for like a few more?
What? Me?
So I'll just feed you the ball. Stuck here. You poke one. Well, second try. You need the second one once and set me once. Does that make sense? 5 balls. So, I'll feed you the ball. One shot over, second touch, you just go for the drag in the block. So you go for the second touch, and one of them you just set it. Maybe four, maybe. Just from there. Or maybe you can have an approach.
So pass in as normal.
Yeah.
And I'll
call three, I'll go behind, and then you either set it or.
Lower.
But that's alright, that's good. Keep the height.
Yeah.
Keep the height, try to save the weight. Come closer to the middle so I can put it lower and further away.
can either go with the right or the left.
Ideally what I want to do is do this and then be able to slap it over. I can do it on the right side quite easily, but the left side. Go on, let's wrap it up.
Yeah.
We got
fun. They might want to get out.